Two men are facing charges in connection with a shooting in Grass Valley. Deputies got a call around 11:30 on Tuesday night near Sundown Place. The person they say was shot. The person says they were shot at and followed by at least two men. Deputies identified the suspects as 18-year-old Reese Hadley Lanskey-Stevens and 20-year-old River Casey Harris. They tracked them down yesterday and arrested them. Lanskey-Stevens is being held on a $350,000 bail. Harris is being held on $200,000 bail.